What was the second tune?
Miss Mary McDonald.